Here's what it looks like when you use a spatula as a basketball.